and are good friends. And I walked into his house, and he has like 20 guitars hanging on his wall, maybe 50 by now. But I said, "You play all these things?" And he said, "Well, kind of, sorta." And I said, "Well, I play a little music too." And then we just kind of found each other, and then created the Dustbowl Travelers with the rest of these fine fellows. So I know that I want to thank my wife for letting me play music with you and all these fellas. And
I was playing with Tomas for a while here and there, and he had mentioned a couple of times, and I was instantly interested. I said, "Livermore, once I came here."
And that, welcome the newest teacher at Livermore High School, Mr. David Clark.
When students enter my classroom,
yes, you'll be a new teacher.
You're gonna call me a teacher.
Anyways, we're gonna do a song. I saw this gentleman out at Winte a few years back, Mr. Lyle Lovett. It was many moons ago, and he's one of my favorite artists, and he does a fine job of singing out of Texas. And we're gonna try this one called "If I Had a Boat."
Thank you.